here in beautiful, or should I say not so beautiful, Tobago. Here's our deckhand Rob picking up the zodiacs here. And there's Perry up there. Wave, Sarah.
Hello.
I loved it up there, but tied me down in one skier. Since we sold it, we skied all over the place.
Okay, we just saw the lounge. So this is the hallway leading down the lounge on lounge deck. See if I can zoom in on the lounge down there. We just saw Sarah. Back to his butt. Sailboat coming into Scarborough. Not the only thing pretty in Scarborough. That's the door we just came through. The outside cabins here on lounge deck. Walk on down here. This is lounge deck. Housekeeping cart. Prom deck. Housekeeping cart there. And the drinks I came here on prom starboard. There. And Bosun's Locker. This is the prom deck transverse. Now over there is the door at starboard where I clean rooms every morning. And a vacuum cleaner somebody left here.
All these pranks are fake?
They're all fake.
You shouldn't.
I'm not, I kid you not.
He has been having me water all this stuff.
He is.
They're not all fake.
I think you've been cleaning too much of Okay, just walk now out onto sun deck. Thank you. there's the view from the bridge. Captain's chair. Hi, Jenkins! Hi! That was Danielle.
That was very beautiful, Danielle. Hi, Jen!
You're the other one.
Jen's my favorite! Lisa doesn't have a potty mouth. This is crew mess where we eat. Like Noel right now making a sandwich. Main deck cabins, stairs up to lounge deck. Lance Scott Hotel Manager. Hey. This is one way to ensure I get a picture of everybody. Linen room. Wave!
Okay, I'm gonna show you the proper way to fold a fitted sheet here.
Now, how do I feed the name?
Okay, feed it in.
This way?
Perfect.
Fitted sheet. Okay.
Kia using the proper technique to press.
Okay, got this like this. Like this. Follow this down to nowhere. Is this crew linen?
I don't know.
About this. With
the star? No, no. Just that top.
Just that top.
This is the bow presser ring, right underneath the linen room. Turn it around here. The holes where the crew lives. Our laundry facilities with much dirty laundry on top. So probably clean. Any supplies? Watertight door. And here we have our home sweet home. H4. Now it's not very clean, so just ignore the fact that it's not clean, okay? This is our bathroom. Let's get a shot of me and Kia's totally filthy, disgusting, dirty bathroom. As you can see, it's small, but it does its job. And mask I bought in the Darien jungle. My little books, empty beer cans, my closet. Our map here. I just went the lights on this time. Now this is my bunk. And there's Nancy, of course. Kia's bunk. turn it this way, you can actually see our box together.
Yeah.
Continue down the hall. Find our way upstairs. Can we bullet and bullet?
Border, but it's right there.
That's not where we are, though.
Well, where are we?
We are right. Hold on here. We're right. Ooh, focus doesn't work that close up.
We're up here somewhere.
Right here. Antigua.
Well, that's kind of weird.
Why?
So we're going back down again then, because we were at St. Kitts before, then we were in Gila's way over here. Now we're down here in Antigua. A little bit bizarre.
Look at our brand new TV.
Yay!
Kind of brand new, kind of not. Wave. Pretty ship though.
It is a pretty ship.
Hey, 5:30 old port.
5:30?
Why am I not focusing on it? Welcome to Antigua. Mike doesn't know I've got him on tape now.
Oh, but can I go to a Zumbi
hat? You can't tell it's Mike.
Yeah, those two ships are really comparable size.
This is
Jen Gagan and Kia modeling their galley whites. Could we have? Oh, we like the bottoms. That's new in fashion.
This is Jen is sporting. Galley whites.
Can we zoom
Actually,
in?
She has the winter whites.
Who's okay?
I have summer whites.
And can we have a twist?
Rolled up sleeves.
Turn around.
Fold up sleeves and the hat. The hat complements the outfit mm-hmm. very nicely.
And these shoes.
Yes. Okay.
Shoes. Yes. Mine aren't quite as bad.
Wait. Is there a zoom on this, Gina?
Yeah, the top button, there's like a back and forth.
WT?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where
were we? Okay. So, once again, we're coming into full view here of these two lovely ladies. Very nice.
Looking
very nice.
To a lovely evening in the galley.
In the galley.
745 service.
Thanks, ladies.
Thanks, farewell.
Bye-bye.
Okay.
I think when I was zooming in, I forgot to record.
Yeah, we'll find out.
That's like when Shy came.
We're still recording right now, as a matter of fact, though, I think.
So now we're not in our galley whites anymore. It's pirate day.
Ho, 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 ho,
ho, ho, ho.
We're just going to do this for a split second, okay? So shut it off in a minute, okay, Laura?
Uh-huh.
Ready?
Okay.
Ho, 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 ho. That's Jen and Kia on Pirates Night. Jen, Kia,
I am the housekeeping pirate.
This is my first day as wine steward. This is my wine steward display.
Here's your wine.
Here's the wine.
My wine, actually.
I think rum would be more appropriate, seeing as it is Pirates Night, that they wouldn't let me do that. Cool skeleton, huh?
We'll get a close-up of the skeleton. He's not coming in much closer, though.
And his cheesy smile.
Oh, here he comes. Yeah, very nice skeleton. Okay, you got a good view of that? This is her wine display. That's very nice. I like the treasure chest.
It's a TV display.
And you have a map of the West Indies. And then, let's go to me. This is what I look like. Hi. Where's, oh, that's Jen. Smile. Put your eye mask on.
Oh.
Yeah, there.
Hurr, ladies.
You have a geek for a roommate.
I know. But we love her anyway.
Yes.
Hi. Hi. This is Laura. I just got a tattoo. I just got tattooerized.
I'm zooming in on your tattoo as we speak. Bare okay. Your breasts.
Here it is, baby. It's as good as it gets. And this is Kim.
Hey.
You got a good beard.
It's a beard. Very rough.
Why do I feel like it's much of a punishment?
Smile, Paula.
A cork?
Yeah. Paula.
Yeah, we haven't been using a cork.
This one is.
sideways.
Waving to the sailors.
I hate damn camas.
Carpet ride.
Rolling hills and stuff, you know?
Don't make me laugh, I can't hold the camera still when I laugh.